Morning friends, welcome to the session on Excel foundation. In our previous lecture we have started about the tables, okay, and we have seen few features of your tables and how we will be using the table, how we will be working with your table, how we will be using the options, how we will be using the table styles. Okay, we have seen few of the options. I can say in our today's session we are going to see one more option which is related to your table, that is sorting. This is not a new concept for you people. Okay, sorting, try to understand the sorting term. Sorting is nothing but an arrangement, I can say. Okay, sorting is a method of arranging the things in your table. That is what the sorting is. Okay, arranging, why we need the arrangement? Say suppose in the previous session we have seen in our worksheet, in our table we have entered the student details. Say consider if you are having a university details like that, then we people will be having lakhs of students over there. Then if you want to find who is getting the highest score, then you need to search for each and every record. But if you are arranging them according to the total, if you are arranging them according to the high score they have obtained, then it will be easy to find who is getting the highest score, who is getting the lowest score. In such a manner, you people will be having lot of issues in order to analyze the data. In order to make it easy, we are going for sorting option. This can be seen in your Excel sheets as well as the tables that are available in your Excel sheets also. Okay, now let us try to understand by taking an example so that it will be very clear how we will be using the sorting option. Okay, I hope it is clear why we are going for the sorting option. Arranging, you can see on your desktop also. Say suppose if you are having these icons now, you can arrange them according to your wish. But generally we people will arrange by clicking the right button on your mouse, and we people will be finding one more option like arrange icons. Okay, so that the icons will be arranged, or else you can randomly place the icons. Say suppose this icon is there here, and every icon can be placed on your desktop according to your wish. If you are arranging, automatically this will be displayed like this. Okay, like that we need some arrangement, I can say, where we can easily analyze the data. Okay, not only arrangement, sorting is used for analyzing the data, I can say. Okay, now let us look at the example. I'll be opening my sheet, I'll open my workbook. In the previous example I have taken chart. Okay, this is my table. Okay, I'll make that the different design so that you people can easily see this. I hope it is visible to you people. Okay, I'll make a zoom option over here. I hope it is clear. Okay, now let us try to understand our today's concept, that is your sorting. Okay, I will be in our table. Okay, see, when I am in my table, you people will find one more option like a design tab here, okay, which is related to your table. But see, here I am working with the sorting option. In order to have the sorting option, no need to be in your table. You can directly sort the table content by using the home tab. In your home tab, you people will be having editing group. Okay, in the editing group, observe on the desktop now, observe on your screen so that you can easily understand. Okay, in your home tab, you people will be having editing group over here. In this, you people will be having sort and filter. We'll discuss this, but before that, you can see your column headers. Already I told you people what is a column header. Whenever you are inserting the table, whenever you are creating the table in your worksheet, it will ask you people whether your table is having headers or not. If you say that my table has headers, your first row will become header of your table. Okay, now coming to this header, you people will be having a drop down mark over here. Just click on that. By clicking on that, you can sort the content of your table. Say suppose these are already arranged 101, 102, 103. If I want to arrange them with the name, then I will go with the column header and I will click on this drop down list. Okay, just click on this. Then you can see sort A to Z, sort Z to A, sort by color. You can observe this. By using these options, you can arrange your content according to your wish, according to your requirement. You can, what I can say, you can arrange the content, I can say. How we will do that? Just you see. Okay. The first step, you are observing A to Z. Okay. A to Z means what? In an ascending order. In a descending order, we will be calling that as Z to A. Say, suppose if I am clicking on A to Z. Then see. Radha and Shyam came in the first step. And then Shyam came in the last one. Okay. If I am clicking on this Z to A, then it will be arranged in as usual manner. Like this, you can arrange the content by using the color also. Okay, custom sort. I'll discuss this later. But if you are giving some colors to your content, say suppose if I'm filling with the colors like this, okay, if I'm giving some colors like, if I'm having these three colors, if I'm going with the colors also, you can sort it by color. Okay, you can see here one. I'm clicking on the column header drop down list. Okay, on that you people will be having colors. Just you can check the color will be coming in the first and second, whatever the manner that you want to arrange, you can arrange it. Okay, and after that you can see one more option is there over here, that is custom. That is custom sort. You can sort according to your wish. Here we are having only two options, that is sort it in ascending order or descending order. But in case of your sort custom or as custom sort, you can give your own options in order to sort the data. Okay, see here they have given this sort dialog box. In order to go for sort dialog box, what you need to do? You need to go for the column header and click on the drop down list. Go for sort by color and you people will be having custom sort. By clicking on this, you people will be opened with the sort dialog box. Okay, in the sort dialog box, you can arrange the things. You can arrange the things as per your wish, based on the column in which you want to have the arrangement. I'll select SID. Sorry, S name already given. SID I will select. Say suppose, as we have said in the example, if I want to arrange the data according to the total, highest score. Okay. Then see, cell color, it is not important. Okay. Values. According to the values, I want to arrange the total. Okay. Then smallest to largest or largest to smallest. Say, largest to smallest. Why? Because those who are getting the highest score, they will be the first ranker. Okay. Then I'll go for OK. Click on OK. Now see, this is already arranged. Okay, that is the reason it is showing like this. If you are going for a descending order, then it will be displayed like this. Custom, sort, already we have selected these two and I will go for smallest to largest now. Just click on it. It will be arranged in reverse order. Okay, like this, you can sort the data. You can sort the data according to your wish, I can say. This is how we people will sort the content, I can say. This is not only the way in order to sort the content. As I said, you people will be having editing group. In that you can see sort and filter option. Just click on this. Okay, here also you people will be finding these options: sort A to Z, sort Z to A, custom sort. These are the three options that you could see in your column headers also. Just click on your custom sort so that the command could not be completed by using the range. Okay, we are not in the table, that is the reason it is not working. Then I will go with this custom sort. Then you can see sort the dialog box over here. Okay, like this, people can sort the content according to the requirement, I can say, so that you can easily analyze the data. It is not the tough thing to remember, but it is very important while you are working outside. I hope it is clear to you people. Then we will see the next things in our next video. That's it for now. See you in the next one. Thank you.